Hello, my name is Yun Jimin. Today I am going to introduce some book. This book is written by many Inetus people, and it is being written continually. The main theme of this book is love. This book shows how two gentlemen started to loving and how they went through a process for that. I will introduce you to two gentlemen. His name is Huyongdo. He fell in love with someone who loves flowers. His name is Jaewon Kim. He fell in love with someone who loves puppies. So let's start to listen to their story.
At first, my love story is Arundi.
Hey, Huyong.
Hey, Jaewon.
I heard that you got a girlfriend, right?
Yeah, that makes me happy these days.
How did you become to know her?
I'm so interested in flowers and plants. So I started the volunteer service about horticulture therapy that can cure people's heart. And then, I first met her.
How do you feel when you met her first time?
First feeling of her is very beautiful. Even though she is stained with dirt and sweat, she looks like an angel when she shares the heart doing horticulture activity. It looks having material for doing activity doesn't matter to her. She is a horticulture therapist who cures people's heart with horticulture activity. I have a window of love from the image of a heart look like this. Every single year, 40 horticulture therapists are complete the course of lifelong education center in country college. But then not every people are active for therapists. So 40 are just active barely, and even that have a difficulty economically and socially. The therapist want to maintain this activity. But it's hard to get a job because of short career in the beginning. So, and they make a low profit naturally. Thus, they have a difficulty to keep this activity. But I found out that they have a big pride about their job and have an asset that called Horticulture Therapy Institute Desert Branch. And they want to share know-how with their colleagues. And also, they have a common desire that they want to reduce material costs.
What is the critical opportunity that she gets to open mind?
I approach to horticulture therapist Wes Kim, who is my first love. I walk together with her. She wants to share the things gained from the activity for many people. So I messaged her to country magazine and lots of lecture places, and I made a chance to sharing the activity with more people. There was an article on the youth magazine in Dezhen, and she lectured at TED Extension as a horticulture therapist. Also, she led a meeting in an event called Human Rival. And she appeared at country broadcast program. So she said, I'm really happy. She become to open her mind. And we can develop our trust each other.
Do you still associate with her?
Eventually, we helped her to be exposed to many media for 5 times. Because more people become to look for her, from 2013 to now, we know that the lecture number of her has increased 216%. I started a new thing to give happiness to her one more time. Above her, she has a big pride about their job. And also she is Regent Member of Horticultural Therapy Institute, Dajang Branch. I took a corporate work model from these assets and decided a sustainable model that called cooperative association from that other therapist has the needs of reducing material costs and of practicing and sharing know-how. Continually, I met a partner therapist, Eunsoo Kim, and I could do later many first start to networking through cooperation of therapists at 2014.
What is clear about your couple from now on?
From now on, I'm going to establish the cooperative association intended to operating joint purchase for materials and educating members. This project will go three steps. The first step is we will organize and develop the network continuously. In step two, we will participate in cooperative education the country organization. Thereby, we will get practical help. In step three, we will institute association that can purchase material and educate for members and job matching. Finally, it is the state that the activity of therapist is become stable after establishing cooperative. This is our final destination. What do you think about my plan? Multicultural therapy is the maximum happiness that human can get from the nature. I hope people to fresher than now, and the society will be happier with the multicultural therapist.
That's great. I believe you can make it. And last, my love to is hot dog.
How about you? I heard your girlfriend too.
Oh, you heard that? That's one of my favorite days.
How did it become snowman?
People like dog very much. I love puppies too. But what if they're abandoned? I don't want to imagine that kind of situation. That is often happening. So I became interested in these puppies.
How did you feel when you met her first time?
Interest of people for dogs is increasing. Thereby, the dogs are abandoned increasingly. But do you know why they are abandoned? 20% of them is finding a new home. The others are euthanized after 2 weeks. But many dogs are still more interested, and they also abandoned simultaneously even now. Before they euthanize, there is who take care of them. That is her. She operates private abandoned dog shelter named Angel's House. A facility has poor surroundings. Because of that, she has not paid about this job from government or somewhere. I'm so sad when I share who is hard economically.
Many people has come to give voluntary service with concerns, but her trouble has not resolved yet.
I focus on the fact that she has positive passion and nice helpers or socially attention to competent animals increasing. I volunteer at her facility continually, and I got her trust due to making signboard for a shelter. And I become close with other volunteers. She said, the more dogs she adopted, more feed and more money for vaccination and more space for accommodating that dogs, that is her need. She has received a living money from members of neighbor cafe Chungnam. She breed 40 abandoned dogs and she has a lot of knowledge from long experience.
The time Did she also feel something to you?
I decided to have the facility extension work. And now, not only facility has more space, but also circumstances are more improved. And she worried about that. Foreigners can recognize themselves even though they want to give volunteer service for puppies. So I made and gave her one more signboard written in English. Because of that, foreigners can find and come easily, and so I feel it's very great. My plan is, my activity is get up to now, but I have a wonderful plan.
What is the plan you said?
Interest of people about abandoned dog is increasing. Abandoned dog have their story as people. So we will put their story into card and sell it very smartphone case that we design. She write their story herself and participate design with us. So we will produce this item, promote, sell in many places. The people's start to be crowded. Also, she will teach, we teach cell process and editorial knowledge about abandoned dog. So we can make her to manage and dress up sustainably. Ultimately, we will minimize many abandoned dogs that are utilized through this activity.
Wow, that's awesome. Love buddy.
Therefore, they two couples live happily ever after. Until now, we talked about love traits of them. That makes no differences we think of our life. How we do love and appearance our love can be different to each other. However, we have the same power of passion and we are full of the affections. Even if we do not have something plausible, and we know that it will be kept tough from now on. But as it always has been in the past, if we are going to cherish each other, love each other, make a continuous effort, we believe that our love will be more stronger and much happier eventually. So, I hope you to express more each other, give more love each other too. Truly, we believe in love.
Love each other.
제가 생각했을 때는 좀 백그라운드에 대한 옵션이 너무 적은 것 같은데 다른 뭐 추가적인 걸 조사하신 거나 아니면 좀 다른 사항인가요?
다른 질문을 드리겠습니다. 지금 원예 치료사분들이 수료를 하시면 원예 치료사분들은 원예 치료만을 하려고 수료하시는 분들이 아니라 뭐 다른 폐설과라든지 다른 환경적 부분에 대해서 건강하는 장대고 그 자격증이 따려고 하시는 분들이 그래 맞습니다. 근데 저희가 그 중에서 문제로 본 것은 진짜 원예 치료를 하시고 싶어 하시는 분들이 직접적으로 직업으로 취업으로 이루어지지 못하는 부분이었습니다. 네, 그래서 그 백그라운드는 이제 그 과정에서 그 기회를 얻었고요. 그리고서 이제 매년 40명 정도 수료를 하시는데 이제 저희가 이제 첫 번째 대상자 분들의 동료 분들을 봤을 때 40명 중에 지금 활동하시는 분이 2명밖에 되지 않은 그 상황이었습니다.
문제는 단순하게 적은 수입? 다른 이유?
네, 적은 수입과 그리고 그 지역에서, 대전 지역에서 원예 치료에 대한 인식이 낮아서 진입 장벽이 되게 낮고요. 그리고 개개인이 어떤 이력서나 그리고 사업 계획서를 들고 찾아가서 이제 복지관이나 학교 이런 곳에 채택을 받아야 되는 거기 때문에 그 개개인들의 혼자만의 역량으로 그 부분을 뚫기가 굉장히 힘든 상황입니다. 그래서 저희는 경력이 많은 높은 원예치료사와 그리고 선생 원예치료사 분들이 서로 공유하고 하나의 소통작을 통해서 브랜드화를 해서 이제 신뢰도를 높이기 바라고 소통작을 주셨습니다.
네, 뭐 바둑을 즐기는 자리라고 했는데 너무 긴장도 하셔가지고 처음으로 제가 긴장이 나서 편하게 그냥 이 질문을 드릴 때가 특허를 받아주셔야 될 것 같아요. 협동별을 만드셨다고 했는데 협동별이 만들어지는 것까지 국회인데 그 다음에 이제 시행되는 방향이 궁금하고 협동별이 국회 선택한 이유가 이 조합원을 모아가지고 이제 이런 확장하는 모델을 생각하시는 것 같은데 그럼 가입 조건은 원예 치료사만 되는 건가요? 아니면 원예 치료사 희망하는 사람 조합원이 되시는 건가요?
질문 제가 답변드리겠습니다. 지금 두 분이 확정적으로 같이 하시겠다고 준비된 상태고 나머지 세 분은 우선은 그냥 의사만 물어본 상태입니다. 근데 나머지 분들 중에서는 이제 다음 학기 때 바로 수료를 하시는 분들도 계시고 그리고 지난 학기 때 수료를 하신 분들도 계십니다.
이거 만들고 난 다음 과제 그냥
개인 모은 상태 해주시죠. 아, 이제 앞으로 이제 다른 어려운 원예치료사님들을 원예치료 협회를 협동작업을 만들어서 같이 활동할 예정인데 한 달에 생활비로 거의 힘드시고 원해주신 분들이 한 분이라도 좀 유지할 수 있는 비용을 받게 된다면 네, 저희가 그때 좋은 준비를 해보겠습니다.
네, 발표 잘 들었습니다. 활동 프로젝트에서 짧게 두 가지만 여쭤보려고 하는데 아직까지 시행되지 않았으니까 실제로 이 유리병 선사회실을 운영하는데 월 시설 유지 비용이 다 얼마 정도 들어가는 걸로 연상을 하셨어요?
질문 답변드리겠습니다. 월세는 30만 원이고 그 외에 유기원은 입양 비용이나 유기원 치료 비용으로 많이 들고 있습니다.
어느 정도 있습니까?
네, 30만 원 정도 저희가 이제 정확히는 수치는 모르겠지만 네, 예상을 하고 있고요. 그 정도 선에서 저희가
Your time has expired. Joseph, please join me in thanking Team One for their presentation.